What's up guys, it is your boy TechGodRatchet, and today what I have for you guys is a tutorial on how to open your NatType on your PlayStation 4. So what an open NatType means is basically you're allowed to have lag-free gameplay online and allowed to connect with people virtually anywhere in the world, and you'll be able to connect with your friends, make parties, have voice chats, etc. more lag-free and more easily. So what you gotta do is open CMD on your computer by searching it in the start menu. After that, type in ipconfig/all. You'll get a list of numbers. Note down your default gateway, that is your IP address, and that's it for the computer part of it. I'll see you guys on the PS4. Okay, all you gotta do on your PlayStation 4 is go down to settings, network, setup internet connection. Use a LAN cable or use a Wi-Fi depending on what you're using. Custom. Then you gotta press manual. Okay guys, you're gonna be greeted by this screen. So your IP address is not your actual IP address, which you noted down on the PC part of my video. So it is 192.168.0.47 or 57, depending on what two-digit number you want to put. So it can be any two-digit number at the end. You guys remember that the first three sort of decimal points, like 192.168.0, is common. You can put any two-digit number at the end. Then your subnet mask is 255.255.255.0. This is everyone's subnet mask, and if it is not, you gotta change that in your router settings, which I'm gonna be showing you later in the video. So then your default gateway is the number which you noted down on the computer, which is your IP address. I'm not gonna be showing that because for safety reasons. So default gateway, you gotta enter your IP address, which is, and then primary DNS, you gotta enter your IP address again. Secondary DNS is your IP address with the last digit summed by 1. So if your IP address was 192.168.0.5, your secondary DNS would be 192.168.0.6. So basically the last number added by 1, which is the next number, the following number after the last number, if you guys got that. And then don't test your internet connection yet, just shut off your PS4 after this. The next step you guys gotta do is open your browser and enter your IP address, which is your default gateway, which you noted down in the first part of my video. So it's gonna be like 192.168.0. So you're gonna be greeted with your router's webpage. In my case, my router webpage looks like this. This is not the entire webpage, again I've blocked out my IP address. So you gotta log into your router. In my case, my password is admin, my default password. You can look at the back of your router for your default password and username. Mostly your username is admin and your password is password, but in my case my password is admin because I don't have a username. Then what you gotta do is, after you log in, you gotta go into your settings tab. After that, you gotta hit firewall or DMZ. It's gonna be in the DMZ settings or the firewall settings depending on which router. In some routers you may have it in the advanced tab. Then you gotta go to DMZ, or yeah, DMZ on my router. Then you gotta enter the IP address which you entered on the PlayStation 4's IP address bar. This is not your actual IP address, this is the IP address where I told you guys to enter a random two digit number at the end. If you guys realize, I entered 47 as my last two digits. This is the most important part of my tutorial, so if you guys follow this, you will be able to get this. So if you guys mess this up, the whole thing is gone. So again guys, enter the same IP address which you entered in the IP address bar of your PlayStation 4. This is not your exact actual IP address, this is the IP address which you entered on the PlayStation 4 with a random two digit number at the end. Then you gotta do is apply the settings and it'll work after you restart your router. So let's go on to the PlayStation 4 and see if we got an open NatType or not. Alright, as you guys can see, I've logged into Call of Duty Ghosts and I have an open NatType, as you guys can see, in the bottom of your screen. So that's it guys for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and please leave a like down below if this really helped you out, and subscribe if you're new for more amazing tutorials and Call of Duty Ghost Titanfall gameplays. If you're a COD Ghost fan, definitely follow me on Twitter and stay up to date with the latest news, and I'm out. Peace.